Hello, I'm Dario Cueto, the owner and promoter of Lucha Underground.
This is my temple!
I may have taken a sabbatical before, but here I am now, and I'm going to stay as long as I want. I came here to claim what was rightfully mine, and with one goal in mind, to go above and beyond what anyone has seen before in Lucha Libre.
All of this is legal and encouraged here in the temple.
Any expectations you had, I have exceeded. I have upped the ante. I pitted the best warriors against each other. And I have raised my personal favorite.
I'm shaking. I don't know what to do here.
Violence. The monster Matanza Cueto has proven to be the best luchador in Lucha Underground. He has taken on all comers and destroyed them time and time and time again. Being a champion runs through his veins because he's my brother. And anyone who opposes him we quickly find out what true power really is. Which leads me to my next great endeavor, Ultima Lucha 2. An event so big and so grand that we have extended it for another week. And as the crown jewel of this special night, Panza defends the Lucha Underground Championship title against Pentagon. Matanza will prove in front of all the believers, in front of all the world, even in front of Pentagon's master, Vampiro, he'll prove that Pentagon is just a mere mortal. And another notch on the championship belt of my brother. Some of you would like to see me fail, but let this be known. This is my temple. I know all the right people. And anyone who wants to challenge my authority, I have the key to deal with that. So, if you have a problem with me, or with my brother, come down to Bold Heights. Because remember, the doors of my temple are always open.